Hey, babe, you, it's that time of year again for the variety show. If you're looking to get involved, there's a few things we need you to do. First up, join the Schoology course. We have the access code listed here, and it will be in the daily bulletin announcement for the rest of the week. While in there, you can view the schedule, fill in the form, and submit a video. What is there to get involved in? Well, we have stage crew, which would involve moving items on the stage, behind the scenes magic. We have MCs. These people would announce the acts, work the crowd. It's always a very popular position in the show. And lastly, we need assistant directors, those very important people who will keep Mrs. Patrick and Miss Bihowski sane and organized. That's it? No, of course we need performers as well. As far as performers go, anything goes as long as it's school appropriate. If you're looking for ideas, people in the past have done singing, dancing, tell jokes, gymnastics, magic, live art. We'd look to have some documentaries showcased. Just a hint as you're planning your act, fast and energetic tends to be great crowd pleasers. In fact, here is a blast from the past sample act for you right now. And we hope you enjoyed that little blast from the past and appreciate the quality of video recording devices since 2010. Yes, that was from a VHS tape. Last minute reminders, we can't wait to see you, have you involved in this year's show. Reminder, the actual show is Thursday, May 21st. Just the last minute things you need to do, sign up online by Friday, May 8th at noon in Schoology. Performers, submit a video of your act at this time. It's explained in the course. Look for act assignments on Monday, May 11th. And any questions, see Mrs. Bihowski or Mrs. Patrick. See you then. Lost soul to revelry. Running wild and running free. Two kids, you and me. And I said, hey.
Than counting down through the ABCs. Ms. Beta will send your stride teacher a calendar for what day is each day. And they're just simple stride activities that you can do. This week is A through E. So for example, today is Appreciation Day. So give appreciations to everybody to make them feel good.
Here are a few updates as the school year comes to a close.
Ambassadors, your last meeting is on May 14th. Make sure to take the survey with your stride.
Eighth graders, are you ready for BOP? Make sure you stay eligible to attend this roaring night.
Bayview is participating in an event called Bike to School Day. This national event is held to help celebrate the benefits of biking and walking. This will be taking place on the morning of May 6th. If you live too far away from school, we've created a rally point so you can still participate in this event. Our boundary point is the Prevea Building at Village Square in Howard. This is located at the corner of Alta and Tulip Lane. We will meet at the rally point at 6:50 a.m. and depart for Bayview along a safe route to school at 7 a.m. Officer Kelmes will be escorting us. Those who participate have a chance of winning a few prizes. Anybody who bikes or walks to school and registers in the West Gym once they arrive will earn a free water bottle. Twenty students will also have a chance of winning a bike lock. One lucky student will also have a chance of winning a $440 Trek bike donated by Stadium Bike in Green Bay. However, to be eligible for the bike drawing, you must also submit your top 10 reasons to walk and bike to school to your gym teacher. We hope to see you there.
What's brown has a head and a tail and no legs?
Hey.
We are here once again with Hunter, our 7th grade star of the week for boys. Now Hunter, what's your favorite color?
Taco meat.
Taco meat, that's a nice color. Now Hunter, where is your favorite restaurant?
Taco Bell.
Taco Bell. You like tacos, don't you?
Tacos.
You like tacos, okay. What's your favorite show?
Taco Town.
Taco Town? Nice show. What's your favorite movie?
Tacos.
Tacos the movie. In 3D. That was our Star of the Week, Hunter.
Okay. We are here with Spencer Crane, our 8th grade boy Star of the Week. So now, Spencer, what's your favorite color?
Yellow.
Okay, what's your favorite TV show?
Supernatural, probably.
Oh, that's a good show. What's your favorite movie?
The Express.
That's a good movie.
Have you ever seen it?
So now, what's your favorite restaurant?
McDonald's.
What's your favorite food?
Cheese curds, probably.
Spencer Kring, everybody, our Star of the Week. We are here with our 8th grade students of the week. You already heard from Spencer, and now here's McKenna. So McKenna, what's your favorite color?
Purple.
What's your favorite food?
Mashed potatoes.
What's your favorite show?
Keeping Up with the Kardashians.
Who's your favorite Kardashian?
All of them.
How much do you love them? a lot. And what's your favorite movie?
Finding Nemo.
And what's your favorite restaurant?
Jimmy John's.
Oh. Our stars of the week, everybody, for 8th grade. Thank you.
Everybody say school, keep it going. LA Math Science School.
I'm best at science, but I still like school. Yeah, I read books, but they all about school.
Wake up in the morning, I have to go to school?
No!
I'm in me mom's car. Broom, broom.
Get out of me car.
Aww. Oh my god, is that Kylie Jenner?
No.